Skeleton faces, same old places, family faces, getting ready for their daily chases, going out there, going out there. Her shelves are full of empty glasses, no possessions. For depression, goes ahead and walks out to the river, bow and quiver, bow and quiver. And he heard a person coming, she heard a skeleton. He turned the cliffside corner and saw what he never had, an act that was forbidden. She took a step towards him. They both felt a connection in a very, very she's been waiting for the day she'd find him. Find a best friend. Find a best friend. That what they did was outlawed, was illegal, was forbidden. But they thought that it was worth the danger. No one saw them, no one saw them. But one day the humans got suspicious, followed her there, followed her there. And they heard some people coming, they heard some skeletons. Around the cliffside corner they saw what they'd never had. Two sides were full of hatred, they began the attack. They both were separated.